first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful. From the very moment you arrived, I...
Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Jess. Welcome if you are new here. Today we're going to be doing 10 facts about me that you may not know, you may know, but a lot of them I haven't even really told anybody, so it's going to be interesting. I just want to share with my YouTube family these facts. I thought it would be a fun video to film while my son is in school. So, and it's just kind of a get to know me type of person, and yeah, so stay tuned. Alright, so let's hop right into this video. I actually wrote facts down because knowing me, I forget stuff very easily. And I'll just start rambling and you guys will find more information than you really should know about me. Just playing. I'm a nice person. But, fact number one. I close my eyes in public when I use the restroom. Yes, I do not like peeing when there's a lot of people in the restroom. I don't know why, I just cannot pee. So I have to close my eyes and pretend I'm somewhere else and I can pee. Like, relax and just pee. It's just a fun fact that nobody but I've never told anybody this, but yeah, I close my eyes and I just pretend like I'm the only one in the bathroom, nobody's there with me, and I can just release what I gotta release, okay? Okay. Fact number two. I cracked my head open as a child coming down the stairs. I had to have 4 stitches and I still have a scar. I don't know if you guys can see it on film, but it's literally right down the middle. My mother wasn't paying attention to me as I just learned how to walk. And my grandmother had a glass table down the stairs, so I fell down the stairs and split it open. So, fun fact, I still have that scar. If you can look closely, you can see it, but not on film right now. You can't see it, but it's there. Fact number three. I recently, oh my gosh, you guys. So I was at Target, right? Love Target, it's my second home. I was bra shopping, I just needed a quick bra that wasn't white. And so I picked one up, it was my size, mind you. But I had no idea it was a nursing bra. I don't know, I was Dion, it was quick, I just needed a bra, and yeah, apparently it was a nursing bra. Kind of embarrassing, but nonetheless, yeah. Alright, fact numero 4. I've been a manager of 2 restaurants, Panera Bread and Noodles & Company, and I've also obtained my pediatrician, but I finished my pharmacy license. 2 years ago, before my husband passed away, I finished and I got my license, but I decided to get a degree and continue school that way instead of just doing that. So yeah, life changes and not many people know that, and I'm only gonna turn 25 next month, and it blows me away that how many different things I've become. And so you're always becoming something, you're never just one thing in life. You're many, many things. So, with that being said, let's go on to fact number 5. Fact number 5 is I grew up, I was born and raised in Colorado Springs. I love it, I miss it. I actually miss the snow, but I don't miss cleaning it up. Yeah. But I love Phoenix and this is my home. But yeah, a lot of people like Colorado and there, a lot of people move there and it's getting really overly populated. But I do miss some parts of it, but I cannot live there. Fact number 6. I don't drink milk. I only drink almond milk or coconut milk. It's just a preference. A while ago I learned about milk and I don't mess with it. It's my opinion, baby. I think milk is gross. I prefer not to drink that. It's not for us to drink. We don't drink other mom's milk. So personally, it's just me. So whenever I go to Starbucks or anywhere else, Dutch Brothers, doesn't matter, I order coconut milk or almond milk strictly because it's just better for you anyways. And my son doesn't know the difference. He's grown up on almond milk and that's just the way our life is. But I don't judge you. If you like milk, go ahead, drink your milk. Do you, boo? Do you? Fact number 7. So I actually got pregnant at 19. I was pregnant when I was sitting down getting my diploma. So in the stand, I was pregnant and I didn't even know it yet, but I got my diploma, my high school diploma. So I'm glad that I finished high school and I was at the top of my class with a GPA of 4.0. But I didn't know I was pregnant, and the girl next to me was also pregnant, so our babies were born like close together. So, yep, that was almost 5 years ago, so it's been crazy. Fact number 8, I do wear glasses. Let me show you. Alright, y'all, so what do you think? I see you, girl. Yes, I wear glasses. I need to see when I read, or else my eyeball starts like doing too much work and it twitches. Like, Jess, you know you're supposed to be wearing glasses. You know you're supposed to wear your glasses, girl. For real. So yeah, when I start school Monday, so I can't wait. So I want to get this video filmed for you guys and do my best to keep up content for you guys. And just, yeah, that's basically it. But I wear glasses. Fact number 9, I am in my second year of college, so therefore, I don't know how, I just know I'm going to be in school for a really long time. I'm going for like a master's or beyond, like a PhD type, because it's all paid for via the military, so why not take advantage of that? But I really enjoy school, and I can't believe it's been 2 years already since I have started this journey. Gotta take these off first, like I need to clean them. But lastly, fact number 10. Before I was married, I was in an abusive relationship. Yeah, it was like mentally and physically I was abused. So I don't know if you guys are interested in a video on the signs or just what it was like to be in that abusive relationship, because it was very, very, very much scary, and it was very, very hard on my mental and my body because I was physically getting beat. And so, yeah, I'm open to share that story with you guys if you're interested, but yeah, I learned my self-worth and I learned who I am as a woman, and I will never ever go back to that. And since I know the signs now, I know that what to look after and what to be okay with now. And my husband loved me very, very much, and so because I was married to him, this is so hard to talk about, guys, but since I married him, he showed me what it meant to be loved by a man, and I'm thankful that I know what that feels like. So yeah, but anyways, guys, I don't know how long or short this video is gonna be because it was just 10 facts, but yeah, I will see you guys in my next video, and comment down below what fact surprised you the most about me. They were just like random facts, random video. Just content to upload for you guys. But I will see you in my next video, so stay tuned. Bye, loves.